Okay. So when you were 3 years old, I sat you down and asked you a bunch of questions that you answered for me. So now I am going to ask you all those same questions. Okay? Okay, you ready? Okay. How old are you?
Three.
How old are you?
Four.
Four. And what's your name?
Bo.
Bo. Bo what?
Bo Juliet.
Do you know your last name?
I don't know.
Okay. How old is mommy? I'm how old? Five. Okay. And how old is daddy?
One, two, three, four, five.
Okay. What do you like to draw?
An elephant.
Wow. And what makes you laugh?
Daddy says, "Peekaboo," and I laugh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is your favorite thing to do?
I watch TV. And I play in my room.
What do you play in your room?
I play with toys. And I eat an apple.
Whoa. And what do you want to be when you grow up?
A doctor.
Wow, that sounds like a great idea. Do you want to help people or animals?
Help people and animals.
Both? Wow, you're gonna be busy.
Yeah.
What are you really good at? Oh, I have a line down the middle of my face. Look. What is something you're really good at? Think.
Lesson.
Your lesson? What kind of lesson? What kind of lesson is it?
It's a boy and a girl jumping in the pool with elf.
Oh, she's talking about her reading lesson. She's very good at reading. And you're also very good at drawing and coloring.
Yeah.
What's your favorite song?
It's a spider.
Can you give us a little song sample?
It's the spider. I want to shout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried all the rain. Itsy bitsy spider, all the water sounds again.
Good job. What does Daddy do for work?
He makes money.
What does Mommy do for work? My job is to take care of you. I stay here with you all day. Right? What is your favorite toy?
A dog.
A dog? What does the dog look like?
He has a pink tail and pink eyes.
What is something mommy always says?
Mommy says, "No phone."
Yeah. Wait. And what's something daddy always says? What is love? How can you show someone you love them?
You hug them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Eat
What do you like to eat?
An apple.
And?
And a banana.
Who is your favorite person in the whole world?
Daddy and Mommy.
Really?
And
did you do today?
I play in the sandbox.
Well, that was really good. I would say you did much better with this round of questions, huh?
Yeah.
And you are cute. If you haven't noticed, this girl is a little sicky sick. Huh?
I don't want to make you sick, everybody.
Well, yeah. We're going to go. Huh? Thanks for being a part of my question and answer time. You did really good.
Can I watch it?
Yes. I love you. Bye!
Bye!